we'll keep that negative 3 on the left side. The negative 1 on the right must be moved away from the x. It will go to the left and become plus 1. You're left with a negative x on the right side. Negative 3 plus 1 is a negative 2. And since the x is negative, we must divide both sides by a negative 1 to come up with a final answer of x equals 2.